This paper is really the first to look at dolphins that had been washed up on shore to look to see whether they had the pathology that was found in humans. So in humans, there are two types of pathology that are always present. One of them is the amyloid plaque, and the other is the neurofibrillary tangle. You have to have both to have Alzheimer's disease. You find amyloid plaques in animals. It's not that uncommon. Aged monkeys will have them. They've seen them in dogs and bears and cats. Tangles are less frequent. There's not as much data on whether there are tangles present.
The most exciting part of this paper is that it's the first time we find Alzheimer's disease pathologies in dolphins, in three different species of dolphin: bottlenose dolphin, rhesus dolphin, and strip dolphin, both amyloid plaques and tau tangles.
Age is a big factor. It's the biggest factor in humans, the risk factor for Alzheimer's disease.
And you have to remember that dolphins can live for more than 50, 60 years, as long as we humans, approximately. And we know their behavior in captivity, but we don't know too much about the dolphins in the wild.
They were wild animals. We have no idea what their mental ability was before they were found. So it's hard to say whether they had the full symptoms of Alzheimer's, which includes the dementia with the pathology.